PCBs are designed with computer softwares, but we can also design it without any software. So in this video, I will show you how to design a PCB of capacitor meter. So let's get started. I get a PCB and make its surface rough with a scrub pad. And it look more shinier. I use two permanent marker pen of 1mm and 2.5mm. I mark the end pins of this IC. And instead of design for one lead, I make two wide parallel lines. And separate them by scratching from this buzzer strip. I use this technique for design other component pins. When the almost component terminals are designed, I make the circuit with connecting these points. For jump over the track, I use this SMD jumper resistor. And I complete the entire circuit. In the end, I remove the excess track with this knife. Now the design is complete. And my PCB is ready for etching. Etching, I make holes and cover the backside of PCB with tape. I apply the white glue on the terminals and holes. I make it green with a green permanent mask. Then I paint varnish on the entire surface. Varnish makes its surface glossy. When the varnish dried up, I remove the dried glue with my tweezers. And the PCB is ready for solder. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this video.